Welcome to our planetarium.
So, in high school, Jason had a 55 El Camino. I know tons about cars.
They didn't make an El Camino in
55. 56 El Camino. The fins were a little different, I guess, right? Or round headlights?
I believe they started the El Camino in 69, but mine was a Buick.
Okay, so he had a Buick El Camino, whatever. This El Camino ran on gas, and he liked to put this racing fuel, cam 3 shaft racing fuel. I'm getting it right? Uh-huh. I've heard this story
every, if you just listen
times.
To every other word.
And so, yeah, there's only one place in Des Moines where he could get this cam 3 racing fuel.
Shaft.
And this is ridiculous. You do it. Anyway, it's called High Octane, and I hope you love it by the light of the faux candle.
I've done my time. Been a couple years, and it's about time to get out of here. And I might head north when the weather turns, or I might head south where the sun burns. 'Cause it's about time. It's time to get out of here. And I've got a car and a little cash. I've got I can drive fast, and I might head west with a glitter of gold, or I might head east where the streets are old. 'Cause it's about time. Time to get out of here. Yeah, it's about time. It's time to get out of here. It's a one-way ticket in a Pontiac. People say, where's your heart at? Yeah, but I don't care, 'cause I know it's out there somewhere. I've got nothing to compare. It's time to get out of here. And I've got a few things that I'll leave behind, like a past and a reputation, but I don't mind. And I close my eyes, I spin around and around and around, and I keep them closed real tight till I leave this town. 'Cause it's about time. It's time to get out of here. It's about time. time to get out of here.
Thank you. It's called Octane.